I'll be straightforward here. I don't think he's ready for the NHL now. It'll be interesting to see what the American Hockey League experience does for him and how he'll be. I think the real evaluation comes at training camp in September, and then we'll get a better idea of his state of readiness. My view, not even close to being ready for the NHL.